home to see you.
What?
He's been waiting. Says he knows you from years ago, knew your mum.
My mum?
Talking about your brother, your mum, how they both... I thought you might...
My what?
Talk to him.
He's dead, Jacob. My brother's dead. Who are you?
You look just like your mother.
How do you know my mum? I've never seen you before in my life.
It's the summer of 98. You must have been 6 or 7.
Out. Get out of my apartment.
We really need to talk.
Jacob?
All right, we're done. You're out.
Listen, I need to talk to you about your brother.
My brother's dead.
He's my son. They lied to you. They lied to both of us. He's alive, and he will start looking for you. He killed your grandmother. You need to come home.
Going home, Mama.
Motu! I need more motu! Andy! Don't you dare!
Your family likes this. Have you no shame?
He gives me what you'll never give me. Real love. Constant, your face, your cold hands, this house and your mother.
Rose, wait!
Shame on you! You're slumped!
Never imagined that you set foot in here again.
Papa.
Is that what you came for? To clean. I can take care of myself.
Why didn't you tell me about grandmother?
She's dead, and that's it. You can stay in your old room. For tonight.
I want to help.
I want you to leave after the funeral. You shouldn't be here.
At night, I see him. I see his face. He's there. He's out there.
It makes no sense. Why would he come back after all these years? You're making yourself crazy.
Because he's found out. Because they sent him to an orphanage. They sent him away. They abandoned him. But I was part of that. I was part of that. I need to find him before it's too late. He's out there. I know it.
Hey. go home. Get some rest. I'll come over later.
Get off my property or I call the police.
What happened in the forest? That was no accident. It was him. And our arrangement? Does he know about me? Does he? Regine? Does she know?
Regine knows nothing.
Find him. Back.
I remembered where you live.
You were too young to understand, but your mum and I...
Mum brought me here. To this lake, your wooden hut. She was happy here.
She was. I loved your mum very much.
No, you listen. I'm only back to put my past to rest. To close this chapter. My grandmother's dead. She was vile. We all know that. Once we put her in the ground, I'll be back to the city. Forget about you, this place, my brother, my family, for good this time.
You can't forget. Your brother's alive.
Isaac died a few days after birth. I saw him. He was totally deformed, incapable of living.
That's not true. Meet me tonight at your grandmother's old boutique. I have something to show you. It's important.
seriously ill. She's my patient. She urgently needs to take her medicine. So if she's hiding at your place, please tell me.
Isn't it enough that you locked up my wife for good? Get lost! Get lost! And don't spy on my family.
I warned you. She needs to continue her treatment.
The shop's been closed ever since I can remember.
I used to meet your mother here a long time ago. I came back because it was the one thing that stayed the same. And I found this. It was him. He killed her.
Are you saying my father knew about this?
He was taking revenge for what they did to him. Thank you.
We go to church. I didn't want you to worry. You understand that, right? She was a hell of a person.
You were in the nut house like your mother.
Let it go, will you?
Some of us don't forget easily.
Regine? Let's go.
Wait. Tonight's the additional dance. Please come. I just got the rules and I don't fancy it on my own. It will be fun. And we can talk.
Look at this. We have it after the funeral. I even cook.
You do the first cut.
Go on. Cut it. Cut it.
No.
You remember. Cut it.
You shouldn't have come back. Too many things happened in the past in this house.
Stop looking at me.
Did you ever visit her again? I do. When I can. She's still talking about Isaac.
What is this now all about, Regine?
I had to leave. I had to get out. And I wanted to be closer to Mum. But it's going really well. I got a job. I got a boyfriend. Jacob. Why did you never write back to me?
You ran away.
I wanted to be happy. I have a right to be happy, don't I?
You don't choose your destiny. It chooses you.
I won't accept this destiny. Things change. People change. You could change.
Your mother. She betrayed me. Regine. She betrayed us. I can never forgive her. Never.
What if Isaac really was alive?
This doctor came by, your friend. He wanted to talk to you.
I stopped seeing him. He's a bad person.
You're very fragile, just like your mother.
Come with me tonight. Please. I'm tired of running away.
Grandmother in 2 days. Wearing your mother's clothes. You are making a complete fool of yourself in there.
I don't care what people think. This is my life, not theirs. Mum was right.
And you. Keep your hands off my daughter.
Regine. It was late Rose came back.
You have to tell her what happened. Truth. Well, Jean isn't well. We had a deal.
You are in the mud house.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What are you doing in the water?
I want you.
What's wrong?
Stop this nonsense. That girl has been nothing but trouble. She always has been.
Is he somewhere out there?
He's dead. She's getting in your head. She's making you crazy. Get rid of her. Get rid of her.
Why did you do this to my family?
Let me speak to Rose.
You both brought in a shameless vengeance. Rose doesn't want to see you anymore. Take this money and leave us alone. Take the money.
Ah! Thank you. through behind his back. You say a word to me, and I kill you.
Oh.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Finally, you let me sit in the right chair. You never liked Rose, did you? You hated her the moment I brought her back from the flower shop, didn't you? Trying to destroy my life and Regine's and Rose's life. You are a horrible person. Horrible person. You ruined me. You ruined my life. I was in love with Rose. I really was in love with her. And what did you do? Try to do everything to destroy.
They told me you died. I should have known. I should have done something. Papa kept me out of the basement. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Robert, no. He's a bad man. He is
Isaac. Isaac, it's me. It's your father. You can talk to me.
Isaac in the basement. I've spoken to him. He's with me now.
Regine, what's going on? What's going on? Look at me! Regine!
Hello? No. 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 No.
Are you crazy? Telling her about me? She'll ask about Robert. She knows what you did. And now she's on the phone. She'll tell everybody.
Talk now.
What?
Because I told you why. No, you're gonna wake him up.
No longer telling me what to do. I took care of it.
Rose,
I took care of it. I tried, Rose. I'm really trying.
suppose. Forgive me. Now, please. You can move back home. I take care of you. Now she's gone. Virginie. She doesn't feel well. I bury Isaac. In the right way. No more hiding. He should rest in peace.
Said it was the monster from the forest.
It is time for revenge.
Open up. Open up. What's going on?
Thank you.
Baby. Jacob. Jacob! Where's my baby? Where's my baby?